the right thyroid is echonormal. The echogenicity index is around 15%. The pattern is practically identical to that seen for 4 years. The presentation of the left lobe remained unchanged too. There is a larger nodule-like area in the central part of the lobe composed of smaller discrete lesions.